the Arab group in New York adopted a statement condemning in the strongest possible term this criminal act by the Israeli occupying authorities and demanding an international independent investigation on this crime. We want this global outcry to be translated into concrete steps to go after those criminals who have led to the assassination of a wonderful, outstanding Palestinian journalist working for Al Jazeera,